weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. And now the hazardous weather outlook for Thursday through Tuesday. Isolated thunderstorms are possible Sunday. Cloud-to-ground lightning and gusty winds will be the primary threat from these storms. The Waco climate summary for this evening, as of 6 p.m., January 17, 2018. Today's high temperature was 35 degrees and the low 8. No precipitation fell today, which leaves the monthly total at 0.20 inches. The total precipitation for the year still stands at 0.20 inches. The normal high temperature for tomorrow is 58 degrees, and the normal low is 36. The record high for tomorrow is 82, which occurred in 2000, and the record low is minus 1, which occurred in 1930. Sunrise tomorrow is at 7:28 a.m. The current time is 8:10 p.m. Central Standard Time. You are listening to NOAA, All Hazards Radio, the voice of the National Weather Service, station WXK35, serving the Waco listening area. The following reports of weather temperature and wind were made at 8 p.m. Waco, cloudy, 24, dew point 10, relative humidity 55%, wind calm, pressure 30.63 inches and falling. Temple, cloudy, 26, dew point 8, relative humidity 46%, wind calm, pressure 30.63 inches and rising. Killeen Gray, cloudy, 26, dew point 4, relative humidity 38%, wind east at 5, pressure 30.59 inches and rising. Gatesville, 25, calm. Georgetown, cloudy, 28, calm. Cameron, partly cloudy, 29, calm. Hillsboro, cloudy, 24, southeast at 5. Elsewhere around the region, DFW Airport, cloudy, 28, southeast at 8, wind chill 20. Abilene, cloudy, 26, southeast at 8, wind chill 18. Austin, cloudy, 25, north at 6. Bryan College Station, cloudy, 30, northeast at 5. Now let's check on your local forecast for the Waco metropolitan area. Tonight, clear, cold with lows around 16. Southeast winds around 5 miles an hour shifting to the south after midnight. Thursday, sunny. Not as cool with highs in the mid-40s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Not as cold with lows in the upper 20s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Friday, partly sunny in the morning, then becoming mostly cloudy. Highs in the upper 40s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And now the extended forecast. Friday night, mostly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Not as cool. Temperatures steady in the mid-40s. South winds around 10 miles an hour. Saturday, partly sunny in the morning, then becoming mostly sunny. A 20% chance of showers. Not as cool with highs in the mid-60s. Saturday night, partly cloudy in the evening, then becoming mostly cloudy. A 20% chance of showers. Not as cool. Temperatures steady in the upper 50s. Sunday, mostly cloudy with showers, likely with isolated thunderstorms. Highs in the upper 60s. Chance of rain 60%. Sunday night, mostly clear with a slight chance of showers and perhaps an isolated thunderstorm. Much cooler with lows in the upper 30s. Chance of rain 20%. Monday, sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Monday night, mostly clear. Cold with lows in the mid-30s. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. Cold with lows in the mid-30s. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 60s. The hazardous weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. And now the hazardous weather outlook for Thursday through Tuesday. Isolated thunderstorms are possible Sunday. cloud to ground, lightning and gusty winds will be the primary threat from these storms. The Waco climate summary for this evening is of 6 p.m.